Hello everyone, I'm Major Jip, and I just wanted to make a quick video because I didn't see anything about this anywhere on the internet. I've owned and been using a Sony Bloggie Touch HD for a few years now, and I actually had to take mine apart to replace the sensor, which is about as fun as it sounds. Pretty much having to take the entire camera apart, pull everything out. You pull out the touchscreen and the sensor's behind there. But there's something else interesting that I found out when I pulled this apart. And this is something I haven't seen documented at all on the internet. The battery in this isn't anything special. Let me show you. It's the battery inside of this camera is just a simple Sony SP70, 3.6 volt. This is what Sony uses in a bunch of their action cameras. And in order to replace it, it's not soldered in or in place or anything, and you just pop it out. I thought that was really interesting. I would figure that they'd have some lithium ion pack that was soldered in place and you couldn't easily replace it. And there's not too much involved with getting into that portion of the camera. I mean, you have this, you have a plastic piece that goes over a majority of the stuff. On top there, you have all this. And what you really have to do is, you have a screw that was in there. If you pop out the USB, there's a screw back there. If you pull out the HDMI, there's a screw there. This cover comes off, and then you're left with a few screws to get that off. Actually, no, you don't even have to pull this piece off to do that. All you have to do is unscrew a few screws on this, pull that off, and the battery would be right there. So, for any of you, and I find this interesting because you look on eBay, you can find for like 10, 15 bucks Sony Bloggies that are in non-working condition, and most of them are the same thing. Battery doesn't charge. And if that's the case, then you just go on eBay. You probably don't even need the Sony genuine one. It'd probably work with one of the replacements made. And I mean, for not much money, you can actually get a pretty decent camera. Because, I mean, the Sony Bloggie, it's not the best camera in the world, don't get me wrong. But it does record a decent 1080p image, and I mean, for 30, 40 bucks combined, it's really not bad at all. So you get another battery, and you just pop it back in there. And if you're, in case you're curious, yes, I was able to replace the sensor with another one I got on eBay for next to nothing. Oh, see, now it's doing that because the battery's been pulled out, so it's trying to reset the factory settings. As you can see, it's actually pretty clear now. The other sensor is going out more and more and more. So, there's a bit of information for any of you who want to purchase one on eBay and take a chance. There is quite a few screws. It's a bit of a pain in the butt to get it all apart and to not break anything, but it can be done. And putting this, I wish I had a video of me taking this apart, but it was just kind of spur of the moment type thing. So anyway, hope this information helps someone. I can probably make a video in the future about actually pulling it apart and putting it back together. It's really not that difficult. So if you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or message me. Thank you for watching. Major Jip, signing out.